This is a new ASO Evo ankle brace from MedSpec. It's a great improvement over the original standard ASO model, and here in front of me I have a demonstration model to show you some of the unique features of the brace. The brace itself comes in either black or white, but for demonstration purposes here I have a brace with white straps to highlight some of the unique features. The ASO Evo still retains the same construction as the original brace, with the eyelets being evenly positioned down through the front of the brace, 7 of them in total. The boot itself is made out of ballistic nylon for enhanced strength, as well as featuring an elastic cuff to close off the front of the ankle brace and cover up all of the laces. The brace itself inside is completely different. And again, on this demonstration model here, what we're showing you is how the figure eight strap is now originating down at the bottom of the brace underneath the Achilles heel area. The straps then come up and exit right alongside the ankle and come out through this slit in a plastic cuff, which is along the top aspect of the lower leg down to the ankle. The reason why we have a plastic cuff inserted inside the brace is to enhance the rigidity and the stiffness of the brace and protect against high ankle sprains much better than the original ASO model. The straps again exit through slits, and then from the outside of the brace the straps then descend and do their figure eight motion, where they come up and attach to the side just like on the original model. And again, your elastic closure cuff fastens across to tie off in front and cover up your laces. Down below here I have a new black ASO Evo that's all ready to be strapped up. It's already been laced so that you can see that it's a fully black brace. And we're going to go ahead and lace up with the figure eight straps. And what we're going to do here is we're going to put this inside strap on first, pulling it up tautly and applying it to the inside top portion. And then we're going to go ahead and take the opposite strap, which is actually more important, and make sure that it's flush against the ankle there. We want to make sure that this is flush. And then we're going to go ahead and pull it up, again, attaching it to the lateral side of the ankle. And then from there, we're going to go ahead and use our closure cuff. This is an elastic cuff, which then secures off the front of the ankle there. And there you go. There's an ASO Evo, a much improved design over the original ASO model. For more information, visit dme-direct.com.